Welcome back to another episode of Power Slide TV. Today we're going to focus on the Playlife Speed Skate. You may, if you're not familiar with Playlife, Playlife is our budget-friendly brand, but at the same time without compromising any quality or things like that. What Playlife is in this model is the first entry for a speed skater into the world of speed skating. It's often quite a daunting experience coming from, let's say, a high-end fitness boot into something which is low-cut, and at the same time, usually quite expensive. But what we've done with this model here is basically put a huge amount of proven technology into a product which is guaranteed to give you those basics for those first steps just to help you on your way before it becomes time to make the next step up to something which is obviously a lot more high performance and at the same time going to cost a lot more money. This Playlife Performance Skate basically features some very very well-known technology. The shape itself, the last, is actually, as you can see, it's very well-shaped around the back. So it's actually using some Power Slide technology. It's not just something we just went and put a name on it. We actually still use some development and research that we've done through our 20-plus years of dealing in the skate industry into this skate too. The upper itself is constructed, we sometimes refer to it as a three-piece construction. So it's the tongue and then the two sides. And what this does, it wraps and holds the foot really well. So even if you have a slightly narrower foot in the front, it really pulls down tight and will support your foot. 45 degree strap with the spider buckle. What this is designed to do is just lock your heel and ankle in place so there's not too much movement there and things like that. So the shell itself is made out of fiberglass, which is very, very stiff and strong. At the same time as that, it's heat moldable. So basically what you can do is, if it's not fitting 100% perfect, you can pop it in the oven. We have a tutorial also for heat molding. And what that will do is it will just make it a little bit more comfortable, maybe a little bit tighter fitting as well. So it's a little bit of customization in there, which will help you out. Moving down into the frame, we actually have a couple of different frame sizes in this depending on the shoe size. Because this is a Playlife skate, we have the full size range from size 32 all the way up into the big adult sizes. But from 32 to 39, it comes with a 10.8 inch Playlife frame fitting 4x90mm wheels. Then the bigger sizes is this 12.0 inch frame, which features 100mm wheels. And then the even bigger sizes again is 12.8, featuring again 100mm wheels. The reason why we've gone with 100mm wheels for those bigger sizes is just because you're a little bit lower, and also as maybe you're not ready to go up to 110s or even 125. So it's just kind of a little bit of a stepping stone. Obviously, with someone going into their first ever speed skate, jumping onto 3x125s is maybe too much of a step. So this is kind of a little bit in the middle, let's say. The wheels themselves, they're cruising comfort urethane, so a little bit more forgiving, a little bit softer, so you've got a little bit more grip and stability. We have Playlife chrome bearings in there. So again, just a lot of technology we've borrowed from other brands that from our group, just to give you a very high performance package, at the same time, not going to break the bank. So thanks for watching this episode of Power Slide TV, or Playlife TV in this case. Leave your comments or questions down below.